Let's look at another illustration. A boy is start towards east with uniform speed 5 meters per second. After t equal to 2 seconds, he turns right and travels 40 meters with same speed. Again, he turns right and travels for 8 seconds with same speed. Find out the displacement every speed, average velocity, and total distance traveled. Let's see the solution. The particle starts from point A and reaches point D, passing through B and C as shown in the figure. In the given figure, AB is 10 meters, CB is 40 meters, DE is 30 meters, DC is 40 meters. Now, AE equal to 40 meters and DE equal to 30 meters. Therefore, displacement equal to AD equal to under root AE square plus DE square equal to under root 40 square plus 30 square equal to 50 meter. Total time taken in the motion equal to TAB plus TBC plus TCD equal to 2 plus 40 upon 5 plus 8 equal to 18 second. Total distance traveled equal to AB plus BC plus CD equal to 10 plus 40 plus 40 equal to 90 meter. Average velocity equal to displacement upon time equal to 50 upon 18 equal to 25 upon 9 meter per second. Average speed equal to distance upon time equal to 90 upon 18 equal to 5 meter per second. Let's see another illustration. A radius vector of point A relative to the origin varies with time t as r vector equal to at i cap minus bt square j cap, where a and b are constants. Find the equation of Poisson's trajectory. Let's see the solution. Since r vector equal to at i cap minus bt square j cap, so x equal to at and y equal to minus bt square. Therefore, t equal to x upon a, substituting the value of t, we get y equal to minus b x upon a whole square, which implies y equal to minus b x square upon a square, which is the solution.